हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ई कीड़ा न्यूमेरिकल ऑन स्ट्रिंग एफिशिएंसी। सो द क्वेश्चन इज द थ्री बसबार कंडक्टर्स इन एन आउटडोर सबस्टेशन आर सपोर्टेड बाय यूनिट्स ऑफ पोस्ट टाइप इंसुलेटर्स। ईच यूनिट कंसिस्ट ऑफ अ स्टैक ऑफ थ्री पिन टाइप इंसुलेटर्स फिक्स्ड वन ऑन द टॉप ऑफ द अदर। दीज थ्री पिन टाइप इंसुलेटर्स, आई ऑलरेडी ड्रॉ द डायग्राम, are replaced by three capacitors, capacitor 1, capacitor 2, capacitor 3. The voltage across the lowest insulator is 13.1 kV and that across the next unit is 11 kV. The voltage across the lowest unit is 13.1 kV and next 11 kV. Find the bus bar voltage of the station. We have to find out the line voltage. We already know voltage between bus bars is equals to root 3 into V, where V is the voltage between line and earth. This line and earth. So the voltage between line and earth is equals to V1 plus V2 plus V3. So this V is equals to V1 plus V2 plus V3, where we know the value of V2 and V3. We have to find out V1. The voltage between line and earth, V is equals to V1 plus V2 plus V3. So, we know V2 is equals to 11 kV and V3 is equals to 13.1 kV. So, find out the value for V1. For that, suppose this is node A and this is node B. So, first apply KCL at node A. At node A, incoming current is equals to outgoing current. So, I2 is equals to I1 plus small I1. I2 is equals to I1 plus small I1. We know I2 is equals to V2 into omega C, V1 into omega C plus V1 into omega CS. CS means shunt capacitance. Take omega C on right hand side. So we can write this as V1 plus V1 CS by C. We know shunt capacitance by self capacitance is equals to K. So V2 is equals to V1 1 plus K. So, from this we can write V1 is equals to V2 upon 1 plus K. So, this is equation number 1. Now, apply KCL at node B. See, we know the value for V2, but we have to find out the value for K. So, at node B, I3 is equals to I2 plus small I2. I3 is equals to I2 plus small I2, where we know I3 is equals to V3 into omega C, I2 is equals to V2 into omega C, whereas small I2 is equals to, see, I2 is a shunt capacitance. It is connected at node B and from the tower. Tower point is this. So the voltage for small I2 is equals to this total voltage, V1 plus V2. V1 plus V2 into omega shunt capacitance CS. Take omega C on the right hand side. V3 is equals to V2 plus V1 plus V2 into K. Now put the value of V1 in equation number 2. So we can write this as V2 plus V2 1 plus K plus V2 into K. Take LCM V3 1 plus K is equals to V2 1 plus K plus V2 plus V2 into 1 plus K into K. Now we can write this as, take V2 common on right hand side, V2 1 plus K plus K plus K plus k square. Now k k k 3k, so v2 1 plus 3k plus k square, v3 1 plus k. So in this equation put the value for v3 and v2, we get k is equals to 0.1. So we get the value for k, put this k in equation number 1, we get the value of v1. V1 is equals to v2 upon 1 plus k. So this is equals to v2 is 11, 1 plus k is 0.1. So v1 is equals to 10 kV. Now we have the value of v1, v2 and v3. So find out the voltage between line and earth. This is equals to v1 plus v2 plus v3. V1 10, v2 11 and v3 is 13.1. So this is equals to 34.1 kV. Now we have to find out the voltage between bus bars. Therefore, voltage between bus bars means line voltage is equals to root 3 into V. Root 3 into 34.1. So this is equals to 59 kV. Thank you.